You seem mighty happy with yourself tonight, JR.